Almost 70 years since Pakistan emerged on the map of the world on the 14th of August 1947. The nascent nation, confronted with many insurmountable challenges, stunned the world with its remarkable potential to rise and shine against all odds on the horizon of progress and development in every field of life. Pakistan has achieved magnificent infrastructure of road network in the course of 70 years. More in the following report by our correspondent Fahad Ahmed Misson.
Pakistan came into being on August 14, 1947 without necessary infrastructure for communication and road network, sufficiently needed for economic growth and smooth functioning of a country. The domestic transportation system was not developed at its independence. Keeping in view the pivotal role of infrastructure in integrating countries into the global economy by providing transport and telecommunication services, the nation rose to meet up the challenge of infrastructure development in the country. Moreover, the imperatives for this gigantic task are also strong, as Pakistan's location is such that it can play a central role in regional connectivity. Back in 1990, policymakers sat together and planned the National Trade Corridor project to link Pakistan's three Arabian Sea ports, Karachi Port, Port Bin Qasim and Gwadar Port, to the rest of the country through its national highways and motorways network, and further north with Afghanistan, Central Asia and China. The China-Pakistan Economic Corridor project also aims to link Gwadar Port and Kashmir, China, using Pakistani motorways, national highways and expressways. Now, in the course of over 70 years, Pakistan has laid down a magnificent architecture of world-class motorways, network of almost 2,000 kilometers long across the country. Around 3,690 kilometers of motorways are currently under construction at different parts of the country. In order to maximally exploit the natural advantage of its geography and to translate it into economic gains, the government has allocated 188 billion rupees for construction of roads, highways and bridges, which is an increase of about 18% as compared to last year. Historically, the M2 was the first motorway completed in 1998, linking the cities of Islamabad and Lahore. In the past 5 years, many new motorways have opened up, including the M1 and M4. The M4 is partially operational while half is under construction and connects the cities of Pindi Bhatia, M2. Faisalabad and Multan via Gojra, Toba Tek Singh, Jhang, Shorkot, Peer Mahal and Khanewal. M3 is under construction, which will connect Lahore with Multan through Abdul Hakim and existing M4. Near Multan, it will terminate to under construction M5, which will lead to Sakhar district of Sindh, where begin the M6, which is proposed, and work will begin soon on this portion too, and end at Hyderabad, where it touches the existing M9 motorway to Karachi. Addition to this, M8 in Balochistan province is half under construction, half operational, which is also the longest motorway of Pakistan. In central Punjab, the Lahore-Sialkot motorway M11 is under construction and will be operational by next year. And in KPK province, Hakka Der Ismail Khan motorway M14 is also under construction, while Sawat motorway and Hazara motorways are two expressway under construction in KPK province too. During the 1990s, Pakistan began an ongoing project to rebuild all national highways throughout the country, specifically to important financial, cargo and textile centers. Pakistan's national highways include the famous Grand Trunk Road, Indus Highway, Krokram Highway and Makran Coastal Highway. The Makran Coastal Highway follows the coast of Sindh and Balochistan provinces, linking Karachi and Gwadar. The Krokram Highway is the highest paved international road in the world. It connects China and Pakistan across the Krokram mountain range through the Hunjarab Pass. The Grand Trunk GT Road is one of South Asia's oldest and longest major roads for several centuries. It has linked the eastern and western regions of the South Asia, running from Bengal across northern India into Peshawar in Pakistan. The Silk Road is an extensive interconnected network of trade routes across the Asian continent, connecting East, South and Western Asia with the Mediterranean world, including North Africa and Europe. It passes through the midsection of Pakistan through cities Peshawar, Taxila and Multan. National Highway N5 is termed bloodline of Pakistan, which carries 70% of commercial traffic. Apart from national highways, there are three strategic highways which are designated S1, S2 and S3. Fahad Ahmed Misson, PTB World, Islamabad.
South Korea's